What's up, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. I am Tanane, and this is everything I am. I had to come in from outside because I didn't know if you guys would be able to hear me out on the patio. I am in Corolla, North Carolina, also known as the Outer Banks, North Carolina, on a family trip with a couple of my great aunts, my sister, and some of my cousins. I wanted to come and shoot a video today because I am just feeling super duper humbled. I haven't been on a week-long vacation in never. And especially over the past eight years, because I've been on probation, unable to go on vacations, and unable to actually post about them on social media or tell anybody where I was going because I could not leave the county. And I feel grateful that I'm in a position to go on a week long vacation and not have to worry about being picked up, violating probation, waiting on, you know, getting back getting back home and the sheriff at my door talking about you weren't supposed to leave. So it feels really, really good to be on vacation. Today is the last day of this, well, last full day of the vacation. I've been here since Saturday, and it's Friday now. So I am going to show you guys a couple videos of my family and I. They're probably going to, my sister's going to murder me because she did not take one good picture because she sucks.
You don't need no bad baggage.
I don't need no bad baggage?
No.
I've been single for 2 years.
So you can just pick up and go when you get ready. You ain't got to worry about nobody. You ain't got to pay too fast. You just have one.
Right. So I am on the back balcony. And I show you guys this property. So the beach is bright. Thank you. not done in a very long time. I'ma ride this bike. If I'm not back in 15-ish minutes or so, just sit them up and down this road. I'm sure they'll find me on the side of it. My leg though, so it's gonna burn when I get in this salt water, but I am still alive. I am still alive. I'm beaching. It's so beautiful.
So pretty. Fast 9, and I'm gonna drink the last of this Everclear punch, yay! And then we get on the road. We're gonna get on the road in the morning and head back to Florida.
I like that twist on your
weed. I just want to tell everybody that no matter where you have been, what you're going through, and you know where you've come from, anything is freaking possible. There's some big things popping, coming down the pipeline, and I'm very excited. And I am sorry that I left you guys for a while, but I'm back, and I'm back for you. So thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, and the Everclear hasn't even kicked in yet because I am only taking one sip. But if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and share. Until next time. Mwah.